I can. Can you see me? Yes, I can. Pika, 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 boo!
Well done. That's very good. Now, shh.
Bill?
And everyone up.
And that's the end of the week. Well done.
Hey.
So Kat's boyfriend is taking her to Paris for the weekend, and my boyfriend's taking me to a disused quarry.
It's a flooded quarry. Trust me, it's lovely. It's the last chance to see it before the developers build all over it.
Speed camera ahead.
Good on you, Kylie.
You're such a boy.
And I can made it up to my mobile phone. Pretty sexy, huh? Stop it, I'm driving.
What's that?
Guy's wife had a bad back. Pinky, huh?
Actually, it's quite nice.
Do you want me to pull over?
Good afternoon. Have you been talking, I know, to parents and experts about fine parents who fail to control their children's behaviour? Give us a bit of background. When was the policy introduced, first of all?
Well, you probably remember the respect agenda was a big issue in the last election of 2005. Tony Blair said he wanted to bring back a proper sense of respect in schools, communities, towns and villages. And what we're seeing now is a culmination of that.
To increase the amount of support for parents, including parenting contracts, to get parents to attend parenting classes, which, as the mumma was speaking earlier...
It's just a case of, well, you know, it's your problem, you sort it.
Well, it's hard to do when you've not got the backbone of the school behind you, dragging them into school as well. And I've got an 8-year-old who's struggling at school as well.
Getting their kids to school? This is a tiny minority. And it's also true that children need to be in school in order to learn. That's crucial.
However, the early intervention obviously isn't as effective.
It's hard to turn it all being fine. Kids are not learning anything by that, are they? They know that we're going to pay it, so what are they going to learn from it? They find it hilarious. You know, reading about themselves in papers. The mate's the same with them.
It's up here somewhere.
At the traffic lights, turn left.
Jesus! Here it is, beer, bed, and breakfast. Perfect.
No way.
Hey, up the door.
2 pints of lager, please.
Give it back! Give it back! Give it back!
They're past their bedtime, isn't it?
Yeah, poor things must be exhausted.
That child needs a good... Another pint of wife beater?
Yep.
You fucking dickhead. You want beef?
Go on, go and tell them to shut up.
You tell them.
What are you, man or a mouse?
Look, it was all right last time I was here.
What, pissed up with your dive buddies?
I promise you, the quarry's fucking stunning.
The quarry's stunning. No fucking.
Please, miss.
At your first opportunity, turn left.
Make my arse. Slapton Quarry.
Gated community. Who are they so afraid of?
Everyone.
This is getting more and more romantic. You've brought me to a building site.
Look, will you just trust me? This used to be a public park. Look at this. Here we go. Oh, ye of little faith. What do you think?
It's beautiful. I can see it.
Hey.
You cycle all the way here?
And no, Kylie.
What you got there? Is that a caterpillar?
My mum says I shouldn't talk to strangers.
Oh, your mum's quite right. We'll leave you to it. Come on. See, it is missing 50 executive homes. I love it.
Is that new?
Yeah, do you like it?
I like the bottom. I'm not so sure about the top, though.
Hey, that's the little boy we saw.
Little hoods.
Oh, that's Steve.
Just boys being boys. As long as they leave us alone.
Run, Fred, run! Fuck, I hate you, shit!
Come on, have it.
Come on then.
Lovely. Fancy a dip? Four crabs in the water.
No, it's all right. You go. I'll keep an eye on this stuff.
Probably not a bad idea. Guys, do us a favor and turn the music down.
On A, mate.
Turn your sounds down,
on A, mate. How you doing?
And watch your dog. He's scaring my girlfriend.
Shit.
Hmm?
Bitch. She's a bitch.
Come on, guys, don't be dicks. This is a big beach. There's room for all of us.
Who are you calling a dick? And what you looking at? You looking at my tits? Oh, fucking jog on. Dickhead.
Just find another spot.
I'm not going to be bullied away by a bunch of 12-year-olds.
What, let it ruin our afternoon?
But we were here first.
Oh, this is relaxing.
Look, look, look!
happy now?
Hey, Jenny!
Fancy another brewski?
Yeah, why not? Steve, what's that?
It's nothing. Oh. Not much to do after dark.
Nope.
Want to check out our exclusive New England home. Do you like it?
I think it's beautiful.
It's just the wind.
No, that's not the wind.
Could be a fox. Or a donkey.
No, listen.
It's just imagining it. I'll go take a look.
Steve! Steve? Steve, stop messing around. That was horrible.
I'm sorry.
Get off.
I'm really sorry.
No, get out. Ow. Breathing.
Warm me up.
You're a big, crude, pikey oaf.
I love you. Love you.
I'm absolutely starving. I could eat a horse.
So move to France. Shit!
What's happened?
Little fuckers!
I saw you, mate.
Little fucker.
No, wait, stick. Watch it. Breakfast?
Fuck. Right, what would you like?
I'll have the full English, please, with white toast and coffee. Thanks.
And for you?
I'll get the same. Hey, wouldn't happen to have seen a bunch of kids tooling around on BMXs, would you?
Certainly have. They've been terrorizing you.
Well, hassling us.
Little terrorists. Still, I wouldn't worry too much, big boy like you.
Well, they punctured my back tire. I just thought parents might want to know.
Not my kids.
Well, I didn't mean they were your kids.
Not mine.
Never mind. I don't want any trouble.
Making friends.
I think she likes me. What the?
No, Steve, it's not worth it.
If everyone said that, where would we be? We're back in a minute.
Hello? Anyone home? Hello?
Come on, love, you're blocking my drive!
Okay.
Come on!
Alright! Right.
Stupid bitch!
I can feel that schoolteacher look.
Yeah, you're lucky. You could have broken something.
Let's just enjoy the weekend.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Yes? You gonna say something?
No. Not a word.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, because I thought you were looking at my foot.
No, wait, no! No!
You're going in!
No! 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 No
right, lazy bones? It's amazing the stuff you find at the bottom of the lake.
Steve, where's the beach bag?
It was right here. I don't believe it. It's got the car keys in it.
Please, God, don't tell me. Fuck.
Come on.
No. Oh, just leave it.
They've got our car. Listen, I don't care what you're up to here. I just want my car back.
It's not loose, mate.
Keys, phone, wallet.
Not us, mate.
Steve, come on, let's leave it.
You're wearing my shades?
No, I'm on, mate.
You're Ray-Ban aviators.
Fakes, mate.
Yes, Steve, come on.
Listen. You've had your fun. Let's just call it quits. Just tell me where the car is. Keep that animal back. Where's my fucking car?
I've got no idea, mate.
Watch that fucking dog.
Oh, you watch yours.
What'd you say? That's my phone.
No, Steve.
You got the same ringtone as me as well.
Steve!
You stole my dog.
It was an accident. Look, give me the car keys. I'll drive her to the vet.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Fuck off!
She's fucking dying.
I'm sorry.
She's fucking dying.
Where?
Fuck off. Bunny, don't die on me, not you. Bunny!
Steve! Look, I've got the car keys. Come on, let's just go. Come on!
Don't die on me, not you, Bunny, no.
Come on, Steve!
10 fucking miles this time in the dark. It's not fucking lasting issues.
It's about time.
Right, then. Now you should watch in the road. No one goes home. You get in now.
Please let me go. I won't say anything. Please let me go. Listen, Brett. People know that we're here. They're gonna call the police. If you let me go, I swear on my life, I won't tell anyone. Look, guys, come on, please, we can stop this. Nobody's died yet.
Oh, my fucking dog died though, didn't it?
I'm sorry, it was an accident. It was an accident.
Well, there's gonna be another accident when I find that bitch of yours. No one's died. Will you just wait and see what happens to her when I fucking see her? Get the fuck off me!
There's something head loose, right?
What? Who the fuck are you calling head loose?
I'm saying there's something rash.
First phone he sees, 999, he's fucking head loose.
Nah, this is rash shit, man. I've never touched him.
What, you didn't touch him, though?
No, mate.
Will you fucking touch him, Nardy? Him or me? You wanna front, you wanna act like the fucking big man? And you'll step up now. Pete, get this.
Don't fucking record it, man.
Huh?
No, wait. Fucking wait!
Go on, then.
Fuck you!
No, that's not even a proper cut. Deeper. Deeper! Alright, now everyone will have a dig. Mark him off.
Shit! It's a fucking gold tops, man. Brand new.
You little fuckwit. Cooper, bang on, mate. You're up.
What?
Come on, mate. Knife. Paige, keep that phone out. Oh, then Coops, everyone has a dick. Let's see your bottle.
Come on, come on, come on, just. Brett, I can't.
Okay, listen to me. We're all in this together now. Go on.
Come on, he's only little. He's scared.
I'm not scared.
Okay, listen to me. He's I'm a lot of our fucking names, right? Now, you either do it or he's going to spill. Do it. Cut his fucking tongue out. Fucking hell, that's funny. That's me.
Yeah. I can't believe you did that.
Yeah, look. Tony Montana. Right. Now we've got to finish this. She's fucking here.
Jenny, run! Run!
Get out!
Run!
Boys, come on! Clearing, guard the fucker.
He's not here.
Mate, he's cut some fuck. He ain't gonna go far. Follow the blood. Come on!
Oi, oi!
How does it look?
It looks worse than it is.
Let me see. Oh, Jesus, God. There's black blood. It's got blood. I'm fucking bleeding to death.
You're badly injured, but you're not gonna die. You're not gonna die. I'm not gonna let you die. I'm not gonna let you die. You haven't hit any of your arteries. Right, you just gotta stay calm. You have to stay calm. You know, you can't go into shock. Just deep breaths. Measured rest. Stay still. You're gonna be alright. You're gonna be alright. You're gonna be okay. I promise. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't know what to do.
I thought Africa for the honeymoon. Beach first for a rest. And then safari. I don't care where we go, as long as I'm with you.
Africa sounds lovely.
I even asked your old man.
Find him and you drive him like a fucking puppy.
I'm tired, Brett.
Yeah, shut up, shiny bag. What is that, you? Are you fat lad?
No, not mine, mate.
That's a girl's footprint.
Well, she's with him then. That fucker can't be far. He's nearly all fucking dead. Listen to me, split up, spread right out between here and the fence. All right, come on. You fat fuck. All right, come on, get going, work off some of that weight, you fat shit.
get us out of here.
Okay. Can't move.
Then I've got to go. Okay?
We're safe here. They've gone.
You need blood, Steve. Or you're gonna die. I need to get to town.
I saw power pylons on the way. They must lead somewhere.
Stay hidden. You hold on.
I'll come back.
I'm really tired.
Take on this, you little shit. Come on!
Yeah.
It's Jenny. Remember me from the lake? I need some help. I want to talk to your mum. Can you take me to her?
She's working.
But I'm... I really need to get into town. Can you please just show me the way? Shouldn't we be following the power lines?
No, this way's quicker. My man picks me up down here.
What, here? What, in her car with your bike? What? You got a signal here?
No, just Gaines. She should be here soon.
I thought you said your mum was working.
She's finished her shift.
No signal.
One bar.
Adam, I need to pop your phone.
Why?
To call the police.
But we shouldn't be here.
Please, Adam.
Its battery's low.
Doesn't matter, I only need it for a second.
My mum might need to call me back.
Adam, your mama is coming to get you, isn't she? Adam, what's going on? Where have you brought me? Please, Adam. Please, just give me the bloody phone!
Hold now, brown cow.
She's fucking awake!
Mark, you fucking pussy, you didn't hit her hard enough.
Oh, fuck!
You found him.
Bro, I can't fucking do this, man. She's alive!
Right, and he's dead. We did him.
Peter's got every last one of you fucking mugs having a dig. It's on her food.
There's no balls in that. Nah, lads. No backing down.
Jesus.
Paige, get filming. Call me up. You want to be in our gang, yeah? Prove yourself in.
No, please. Adam, no, please don't do it. Please don't do it. Please don't do it.
Go on. Go on.
What?
Listen to me, right? You've seen too much UFC. You either do it now, yeah? Or you're next. Go on.
Get in there. No!
Fucking stinks.
Fucking look at that. Fucking shit, that was you. That was fucking you, not me. Fucking you. Fucking bitch. Go on, ask him for it. Ask him for fucking what?
Huh? Is it what?
Say it.
Is it what?
Fucking you doing all. Ask him for fucking what? What?
Right, I can't.
Fucking what?
Is it what?
Huh?
Is it what?
Say it.
Is
There's a wall!
Louder!
There's a wall!
Fucking burn! Burn, you little bitch! Go on! Yeah! Fucking hell! Fucking... Smile, boy! You'll fucking love it!
She's got the fucking map. Now she knows which way to go.
Nah. We know which way she's fucking going. Mate, there's one track into town from here. She ain't gonna go far on her foot, is she?
Hey, look.
What? What's it say?
Help. Jenny Greengrass and Steve Taylor attacked. Mark, Brett, Ricky Cooper. Shit, we're famous, mate.
You got a match?
Nah, mate.
Fuck it, then. Well, when I find that fucking bitch, I'm gonna fucking bury him in. Fucking hell. Little prick, come on.
We're not gonna fucking find her in the
yes,
dark.
Yes, we fucking go fucking watch Mark's face. Go on!
Look at what you've fucking done.
Fuck. You know what, Brett? Fuck this, I'm gone, mate.
What? No. No, 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 no. Paige, Paige. Look. Look, 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 that's you. That's you. That's you.
Fucking, I didn't want this. I didn't want to fucking kill him and I didn't want to fucking burn that lad either. And I don't want to go to Penn.
Penn?
Yeah.
What do you know about Penn? Have you been inside? Has your man been inside? The fuck are you crying for, you little fucking girl? Who are you calling? Who are you calling? Put that down. Turn it off,
you fucking bitch!
Back there.
I'm being hunted.
Hunted? By who?
A gang of them. Just get me into town.
Town's the other way.
Went the other way.
My fucking brother's out here. He's supposed to be home.
Your brother?
My little brother. Now you've got me fucking worried. Ricky, you okay? You ready? Well, get ready. I'll be there in 2 ticks,
no, no,
yeah?
No, stop. Please stop. No, turn around. Please go the other way.
I will. be okay. Ricky! Ricky! Ricky, you little shite, where are you? You little bastard, I've got better things to do than run around laughing. My mum's worried sick.
You've been through the wars.
What happened?
Take your time.
Hey, come on, give us some air.
That stings, sorry. Oh, thanks, Dan. Yeah, we'll put this down here, all right.
You're safe now.
Lots of big, ugly men around.
I'm still Uncle John's. Hey, some woman's just crashed in, looking like death.
Mel.
What? That's a lovely ring from your fella. What's that?
Hey, hey, Claire! Come here! Down! Oh. Out!
You're breaking up, love. I can't hear you.
Sorry, love. It's no good with strangers. Mel? Mel? Mel, what's going on?
What's going on? I can't hear you.
What the fuck? That's racist, man.
Go on, tell me.
Bastard, I'm fucking killing.
What's going on? Hang on a minute.
Mel,
just
give me the fucking phone.
I'm trying to get some sense out of him.
I can't. Get me an ambulance.
John! John, get an ambulance. Get this lady an ambulance. John.
I want the police.
Hey, no. You don't worry about it. Hey, shh. You just sit quiet.
Okay? I'm going to be sick. All right, I'll get you to the room. Come on. Come with me. Come on, love. In here we go. Lee Trevitt, get out! Sorry about this. Get out! Go on, love.
They're kids, man. The police are going to be round here. They're going to ask questions.
Doesn't mean they're going to get any answers, does it? We look after our own man here. No. No, take Brett to bed. Brett, get upstairs now! Talk to me like that, you little bastard. Get upstairs now.
No, please, don't.
Just put him in the shower.